Hey guys, this is Chris Taylor. Just figured I'd get away a little bit today and talk about the record called Take Me Anywhere. It's funny, every night I kind of go into a story here on tour about what the song is about and why I would name my whole record Take Me Anywhere, especially when it would seem like Christians would need to know specifically where they're going. Surely if a God that they worship knows everything, that maybe he would fill them in on some of those details of their lives. But really what the song is all about, and I'll go on into the Bible and show you something, is really just the fact that when you're with Christ and you're wrapped up in Christ, just like he's wrapped up in the Father, it's a safe place to be, you know. And there's so much fear in the world right now, and everybody is just kind of running scared. But the truth is, as Christians, we have a safety in Christ. And it doesn't mean that we're out of the danger zone in this world. It doesn't mean that at all, because we find that Christ was right in the middle of it. And he was right in the middle of it for our benefit, you know. There's a part in the Bible in Philippians where it says, you know, Christ was fully God, yet fully man. And he actually denied part of himself, the God part of himself, that he would, so he could communicate with us in a way that only he could. So the song Take Me Anywhere, the idea is in Luke, and there's a part in the chapter 24 of Luke in the New Testament where there's this road called Emmaus, the Emmaus Road, and basically, I'll let you go read it yourselves, but there's these two guys who are walking on this road, and this is kind of after the crucifixion of Christ, you know, they find out that they get news that he was crucified, and then they get news that he was gone, he wasn't in the tomb. So they're kind of walking on this road after that, and this stranger comes up to them, starts talking, you know, and the Bible says that their eyes were restrained from actually knowing who it was, and I often wonder how that could be, you know, if Jesus was in some kind of disguise, or if he was really, or if the guys just didn't know who he was for whatever reason. But they were walking and they had talked about all these things that had happened. But the end of the story is, at the end of the road, it was, you know, getting late and they were going to have dinner. And they knew they had to invite this guy into their home. They knew that they couldn't let him keep walking. And so they invited him in. And I think it's chapter 20, or 30, or chapter 30, let's see, verse 30 in 21. Now it came to pass as he sat at the table with them that he took bread, blessed it, and broke it, and gave it to them. Then their eyes were open, and they knew him, and he vanished from their sight. I love it. And it says, and they knew him. They knew him right away. And the whole goal for us, for Christians especially, is that we would be in fellowship with Christ, that we would know him, be known by him, be wrapped up with him, just as he's wrapped up in the Father. If you can imagine, you know, here we are, a box, and then there's another box, and then there's another box placed on top of it. And it's a good feeling, you know. So obviously when I started writing the record, it all came from that song. It all came from the idea of going anywhere with Christ, no matter where that is, whether that's danger, you know, a place that's scary, you know, that doesn't matter so much. And that's it's a neat idea, you know. It's not about going to church really necessarily, or just kind of loving your pastor, thinking he's the coolest person in the world. I mean, that's great. You know, I think we're called to be in church and fellowship, but we're called to know Christ and actually apply his teachings to our life daily. So this record is just one big conversation piece. It's one big dialogue between myself and God. And a lot of these songs, they're quiet, you know, because there are times in my life where it's just completely about solitude and just listening. You know, that's part of a conversation, is listening. And then there's other times where I'm woke up in the middle of the night and I just have the whole song, you know. There's a song on the record called Turn Me Around. It says, turn me around, show me how to love profoundly, because I want everything you are, everything you are. And that's just it, you know, that this record is really about this. It's just this road. I'm on a walk, and you know what, and I want to invite this character in my house. I want to break bread, and I want to find out who he is. And in Luke, the passage afterwards, they're talking to each other when Christ vanished and says, was not our hearts burning within us? They knew something was different about this guy. They knew so much that they would invite a stranger into their home. And their lives were really changed forever. So that's the story behind the song. Thanks. Bye.